Good morning, Karen.
Good morning, Ron.
Here we are with the Ronnie Record Show. And for our new fans on TikTok, we want to tell them to tune into the Ronnie Record Show so they can hear and listen to us talk about the music from the 50s, 60s, and 70s.
Right.
And they shouldn't miss that. And it's sometimes it's hard to find because it's the Ronnie, R-O-N-N-Y.
Mm-hmm.
Records, plural, show. And there's some competitors that have Ronnie Records and Ronnie with R-O-N-N-I-E, and I'm sick of it. People just aren't able to find us just by typing that in.
And just kind of look for us and
on YouTube.
On YouTube?
Yeah.
Yes, we are there. And we're on TikTok. I mean, we're, and Facebook, you know, we're just everywhere.
We're everywhere. And don't miss it, TikTok viewers. You really don't want to miss it. And you'll hear, like, today we're going to do an episode on
One Hit Wonders.
One Hit Wonders. And we're going to hear songs like,
I have no idea.
You don't know Doris Troy?
No, I don't know Troy.
Well, no, it's Doris Troy.
I know the song, Just One Look.
She was a one-hit wonder with this song.
You fell in love with just one look.
Yeah.
Isn't that what you did?
Well, anyway, I just don't want our TikTok viewers to miss us.
Okay.
Right. So, here we are again talking about one-hit wonders. And there's a lot of them. We only picked out a few today. In fact, John Case suggested one, 99 Tears by ? And the Mysterians.
Well, okay. Good for John.
And John, that was an awesome suggestion. We'll do several shows on one-hit wonders because there's so many wonderful one-hit wonders.
And what year is this from?
Oh, this is like 62 or something. Yeah.
It's a little before my teenagers.
Yeah, I know. Yeah. But they were definitely in my teenagers.
Right.
Probably was.
And
like,
I know the song, but.
Yeah. Well, everybody knows these wonderful one-hit wonders, and they're so great. And, you know, my theory about one-hit wonders is they're so great you can't follow them up with something that's is greater. And that's why they keep trying. They sing the same song sideways or something else that doesn't even sound like it.
Right.
And it bombs. So it's real sad because the hits are so great. Here's a huge one back in my day. You know it.
I do.
Sea Cruise.
I don't know who sang it, but
Frankie Ford. It's a lot of songs came out of New Orleans.
Right.
Louisiana.
And we like that.
Yeah, and Frankie Ford came from there and just had this huge hit.
Yeah. And what year again?
I'd say 59, maybe early 60, 1960.
It's a good one.
It is a great song.
In my younger days, I could dance to this. I can't now, but I did back in the day.
Too fast for you,
yeah,
Karen?
Too fast for me, yeah.
Anyway, I mean, just what an amazing song, and he couldn't follow up with anything. I think he tried. I mean, the thing I want to say, there might have some minor hits that either I didn't know about or they really didn't hit the top 40. Maybe they hit the top 100. But I still call this like a one-hit wonder.
Okay.
What a song I love. I just, the visualization in the song, Seasons in the Sun.
In the Sun?
Yeah. Seasons in the Sun.
In the Sun? Okay,
in
whatever
the sun.
It is. Whatever it is.
Under the sun?
Under the sun, but okay.
It's a sad, haunting song.
It's
now,
because of the music.
Yeah, well, Terry Jacks, who did this song, wasn't unknown. He's part of the Jacks family that actually had hits.
Oh, okay.
So, I mean, I'm kind of saying, well, he had hits, but it was under the pop.
I like this song.
The Jacks family. So next, huge song, and you remember in the 70s.
I do.
Fucking help.
Yeah. I think everyone was looking for a little bit of help back in the 70s.
Billy Swan. I mean, I don't know of any other songs that got on the top 40 other than this one.
Yeah.
If you got a problem, I can help. Well, it depends what problem.
That's right.
I could screw in a light bulb if you're having trouble.
Well, okay, there you go.
That's about it. I don't know. So,
this, yeah.
Wonderful song. Here's a good one. Sweet little soft song out of the 70s.
Yes.
You're trying to figure it again? Precious and Few.
Right. Yeah, this reminds me a lot of the music that came out of the 70s. A
lot of pop.
Yeah.
Quiet songs.
Right. And it's always talking about, I know this is going to sound kind of hippie, but all the free love and the getting
free love?
Together.
Is there free love somewhere? I've got to go. I got to find that. Oh, that's
okay,
the 70s.
Remember a couple episodes, you know, being single in a double bed?
Yeah. Sleeping single in a double bed.
Well, you go right ahead, bud.
Oh, that's why you brought it up. Yeah. Beautiful song by Climax. Now, you're laughing not correctly there. That's just not politically correct. Just keep it down, Karen. So, Climax, and not to be confused with the Climax Blues Band. So, Blues Band.
Okay.
Not the same group. So, some of you might call and say, no, they got other hits. Okay. This one you probably don't know, but it's like the early 60s, probably 1960. Big hit. Pretty
yes,
song.
I know the song, but
pretty
you're
song.
Right. It's not.
What's he singing it? What language is that?
Well, hold on. I think it's French. Italian.
His name is Kayo Sakamoto.
Japanese?
It's Japanese.
There you go.
And they
that
called
is a
it.
Pretty language.
You know, the record company, now this is before, you know, we all got sensitive.
Yeah.
The record company called
maybe
it
you shouldn't do
sukiyaki.
That.
Now, sukiyaki is just the food, right? Because they knew most people in America wouldn't know what this guy's singing about. They threw it out there.
But it is pretty language.
Oh, it is a pretty language and a pretty song.
Yeah. And I thought it was French. There you go with my language. Yeah. I can barely speak English. Oh, well.
Anyway.
Keep going.
It's
all
a
right.
hit, very big hit song. This one you know.
Yeah. Right? I don't know who sang it.
Ace.
I don't know Ace.
So Ace, this guy who was singing, he says, how long has this been going on?
Oh, how long has this been? Yes, I do know this song.
I don't know.
That's like the brother that was your teacher in school. How many times, Ron?
Oh, yeah.
How many times? Well, this is how long?
Well, this is about, most people think in this song, how long has it been going? He's talking about a girlfriend cheating on him.
Right, I know.
But it's really about something else.
How long has this love affair been going on between us?
Well, it's been a long.
Yeah.
But he's singing about a band member who started playing in another band. How long have you been doing this, playing this other band, and now you're leaving us? He made a huge
betrayal. I mean, that is hard by anybody. Betrayal is hard.
It's betrayal, and he made a huge hit out of betrayal. Never to follow up with anything else.
One hit wonder. See what happens. Grass isn't always greener.
Yeah, it isn't greener. So, so how about one of the biggest hits of the
60s? Right. If you know anything about ocean, and I'm going to go Santa Cruz.
Yeah.
The pipeline.
It's surfing USA, baby, after the Beach Boys hit it big. All these great surf instrumentals came out.
I really wish I would have learned how to surf.
I know. It's the Shantays. And you could just see that wave and that pipeline in that wave, right?
Right. Absolutely.
Huge hit. What happened to the Shantays? You know, they probably played
but
a lot of...
But the pipeline is still there.
Oh, yeah. New pipelines all the time. But, you know, it's just... They probably played in a lot of clubs down in L.A. and Hawthorne, Nevada, where...
Hawthorne,
California, where the Beach Boys came from.
Right, and they probably even sang there's a great big stage in the Santa Cruz boardwalk.
That pavilion.
And it's, yeah. there's also one on the outside.
Yeah, there
great,
is.
Great big one.
Yeah.
And you could just be walking along the boardwalk and hearing all that
they're
music.
Great, yeah, yeah. Great concerts there.
And you just kind of go, oh, I remember that.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Pipeline by the Shantays. Great surf song.
Yeah.
So, all right. Next one.
Yeah. Now this is pretty young.
Well, you were young.
Yeah.
This is 60s into the 70s.
Oh no.
Well, I think it was.
No, early
you're right.
60s.
I think it's late, early 60s. I'm sorry.
So too.
It just happened
right.
to be a favorite song.
I was right. Are you going to acknowledge that?
She's right. Hear that, everybody? Okay.
I'm not normally right.
Check that. No. You're right a lot about of things, you are. But Maurice Williams and the Zodiacs did the song Stay, One Hit Wonder, and it was a favorite song, but I always remember it, by Marshall Collins, who I used to work with. Unfortunately, he passed away, but I always think of Marshall Collins when I hear this song. And then finally, this is another 70s song, great, great tune by Jim Fotheringay. Pretty song.
Okay,
I'm
going to
go
quite,
out with this one.
Yeah, I don't.
Well, just pay attention a little bit.
Okay. Oh, yes. Oh, listen to that horn.
Oh, isn't that great?
Yeah. Obviously, you've been watching this. You know how much I like the horns. Yeah.
Fall in love with you. I'm a fool in love with you.
That probably wasn't the right thing.
That didn't sound good?
No.
No, I mean, you're right.
You know, you just have
I'm
to
just in love with
him.
You. I forget you that. Forget that full part. Uh-oh. We're going to close with this. I better find another song.
These are good. Yeah.
Aren't they good?
And we'll do another.
Well, there's
because
hundreds.
There's a lot of one-hit wonders. A lot of one-hits out there, like even in the 70s.
Everywhere.
Yeah.
All the time.
You know,
so.
And you would hear the band and you go, I haven't heard from them in a while, you know.
Yeah.
Many reasons why, but yeah.
And many reasons why, and I just thought we could do many shows. We could create a playlist of one-hit wonders
right.
in our YouTube series, so.
Well, this was a good selection.
I think so. And there'll be more, a lot more. Yeah. Thank you, John Case, and Rudy suggested the song.
Rudy did too, yeah.
So we love you all. Keep the suggestions coming in. Remember, it's the Ronnie Record Show right here on YouTube. And now you can get through it by going to TikTok and hearing about it. So.
All right.
This
Thank
is
you.
It. Thank you.
Thank you, friends.
All right.
Till the next episode.
Yeah. Subscribe right. and hit that bell.
That's right. All right. Okay. Now I'm going to dance.
Well, yeah, you are. You think
I'm
that you?
I'm going to do the stroll.
You think the camera's off? You fool you. That was fun
See
today.
You later.
Bye.